Hey guys, very good morning to one and all, and welcome to another log. So today the place that I'm traveling to is Madh Island. I'm sure many of you guys have been to Madh Island, but I'm going to Madh Island and I'm going to the Madh Fort. I'm sure many of you have heard about it but haven't been to the Madh Fort. So let's go to the Madh Fort today. I'll just show you around how the fort is, in what condition it is, and many things about the fort related to the fort.
बेखयाली में भी तेरा ये ख्याल आए क्यों बिछड़ना है जरूरी ये सवाल आए तेरी नजदीकी हो की खुशी बेहिसाब थी हिस्से में फासले भी तेरे बेमिसाल आए मैं जो तुझसे दूर हूँ क्यों दूर मैं रहूँ तेरा गुरूर हूँ तू का सुला मिटा तू ख्वाब सा मिला क्यों ख्वाब तोड़ दूँ.
So just reached at the bottom of the fort and we get a complete sea view from here. As you all can see, the fort is right behind me. The trek upwards to the fort actually is not difficult. But this weather, it's quite hot today. I think it's like 100 degrees. The sun has fallen down, literally. I can now see the other side of the fort. I'm running out of breath completely. It's extremely hot today, the weather, and I'm already panting. Coming up here, and there are a few barricades over here which I have to cross. So guys, I finally reached the Madh Fort, is right behind me, and it looks quite intact. As about the history of this fort, it was built somewhere around the 17th century by the Portuguese. I think Portuguese ruled India for 100 years or more, and after that it was captured by the Marathas in the late 1790. I wish I could go on top of the fort, but it is not allowed. And this area is patrolled by the Navy. As you all can see, there's a Navy patrolling tower right over there. So if I try to trespass, they will probably shoot me. So this is the entry point of the fort. When I was small, they used to say that besides that door on over there on the top, there are lions and we shouldn't be going there. But I don't think it is true. Anyways, I will show you the sign where it says that you'll be shot if you try to enter this fort. It's right over there. So I'll take my steps back. The fort also has a beautiful view of the Arabian Sea. And on a clear sunny day, we can see as far as the Bandavali ceiling, which you cannot see right now because it's quite gloomy right now and quite sunny today. It's definitely a good place to come chill, especially in the evenings around 4 o'clock when the sun is going down, because it will mesmerize you with the view of the sea. Madh Fort has come to an end, and I hope you guys have liked the video. And if you all did, then please like and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for